Hi all, I am Monica. Today, chapter 16 is about flowchart advantages and disadvantages. What we are covering in this chapter? Advantages of flowchart, disadvantages of flowchart, and limitations of flowchart. Advantages of using flowchart. Communication. Flowcharts are better way of communicating the logic of a system to all concerned or involved. Effective analysis. With the help of flowchart, problem can be analyzed in more effective way, therefore reducing cost and wastage of time. Proper documentation. Program flowcharts serve as a good program documentation, which is needed for various purposes, making things more efficient. Efficient coding. The flowcharts acts as a guide or blueprint during the system analysis and program development phase. Proper debugging. The flowchart helps in debugging process. Efficient in program maintenance. The maintenance of operating program becomes easy with the help of flowchart. It helps the programmer to put efforts more efficiently on that part. Disadvantages of using flowchart. Complex logic. Sometimes the program logic is quite complicated. In that case, flowchart becomes complex and clumsy. This will become a pain for the user, resulting in a waste of time and money trying to correct the problem. Alternations and modification. If alternations are required, the flowchart may require redrawing completely. This will usually waste valuable time. Reproduction. As the flowchart symbols cannot be typed, reproduction of flowchart becomes a problem. Limitations of flowchart. Flowcharts are very time consuming and laborious to draw with proper symbols and spacing, especially for large complex programs. There are no standards determining the amount of detail that should be included in the flowchart. Owing to the symbol string nature of flowcharting, any changes or modifications in the program logic will usually require a completely new flowchart. End of chapter 16. Thank you.